folks, Jose here with another video tutorial for WPBasics.org. In today's tutorial, I will show you how to make your columns have an equal height in the Infinity Pro theme by StudioPress. The Infinity Pro theme is a beautiful theme and can be used right out of the box, as long as you make your site look exactly like the demo. Let's look at the demo. Section 4 has a title called Features, and below the title is a grid of boxes. If the amount of text you put in the boxes are all the same, you will have no problem and your site will behave just like the demo. But when the text in the columns of this section are different, you might get something that looks like this. Not so good. You can play around and fix this by modifying the CSS height or by implementing a flex box. But there is a much easier way. You can use a plugin called Equal Heights Columns by MIGHTYminnow. This plugin is awesome. It will make your columns go from this to this. Much better, wouldn't you say? Well, enough of the introduction. Let's get started. Step 1. Navigate to your WordPress dashboard and click on Plugins. Next, go ahead and click on Add New. Now go ahead and search for a plugin called Equal Heights Columns by MIGHTYminnow. Once you have located this plugin, go ahead, install, and activate the plugin. Step 2. In order to make the columns equal height, we need to target them by finding the class that has been assigned to them. This is easily done. Go to your browser. I am using Google Chrome. I suggest you do the same if you want to follow along with me. Now scroll down to the section where you have the columns. Hover your cursor over one of the columns and right-click. You will notice that a line gets highlighted. In this case, the line that gets highlighted has a div in it with a class of content box. Double-click on it to select it, and then copy the text. Step 3. Go ahead and go back to your dashboard and click on Settings, and then on Equal Height Columns. A new window will appear. In this new window, you will find a box with the word Selector to the left of it. Paste the class you copied in the previous step into this box. The text in the box should read .content-box. The next thing that we have to do is to change the breakpoint so that it works correctly for the Infinity Pro theme. Go ahead and change the breakpoint to 800. Click on Save Changes and go back to your web page and have a look at your gorgeous equal height columns. Were you expecting it to be harder? That's all there is to it. Well, I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you did, please take a moment to show some love and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And don't forget to visit my website, wpbasic.org, for other great tutorials. Bye now.